As you can imagine, shooting with Michael J. Fox is not easy. Shooting with him can be complicated. Sometimes, for instance, we need to make a shot and it turns out that he is not. It turns out that he is not in the present, but he's back in 1955, and then we need to generate 1.21 gigawatts to bring him back. But you get used to these kinds of things, and then in the end, everything works out fine. So watch The Michael J. Fox Show on Comedy Central, and you will see what I mean.